Kadua Patel and Kadua Patel in 2012, the number has gone high.
Let me.
So quota has gone to Patels and not to the other strata of the society.
Let me get Ruzan on in this part. Ruzan, you know, you're a business person.
Yes, true.
As a business person, when you hear this kind of a discourse, aapne Nehru ke baare mein bola, I'm upset. Aapne Modi ke baare mein bola, I'm upset. Now for the next minutes, by the way, may I point out to all my viewers tonight on Viewpoint, because there is great interest in what's happening in Gujarat. Every cabinet minister in this country today has tweeted on this Chai Wala Jive.
Yes.
So therefore, what's the takeaway that I have? That the government is extremely upset. The entire union cabinet, the entire union government of this country is upset with this one tweet. Is this the discourse on which Gujarat election campaign is going to be fought?
Unfortunately, to business people like us, it's very disgusting and annoying. On both the fronts, because as rightly said by Ajay bhai, we are not discussing the real issues.
Which are what?
Now, simple as that, as he rightly said about our unemployment. Right. All the issues which are being faced by business, or our women issues. And if you see there was some research done by, some other media house. And in that research, it was clearly mentioned that unfortunately, in Gujarat, people are saying that they will now vote in terms of caste and community. That's an unfortunate thing. And second, the third major problem in India, in Gujarat is about women's safety and security.
Right.
This is what has come in the research. But unfortunately, we are not talking about those job issues. The first issue was job issue. But unfortunately, with due respect to both the parties or the political parties, to be honest, let me complain. Because see, if I talk about, let's say, knowledgeable or logical things about, let's say, job generation or about,
Amit Shah says, sirf aur sirf vikas ho raha hai.
And if persons like me and him would talk, either we would be called unpatriotic, or either we would be told that we don't understand what is, we are not deserved to stay in Gujarat or India. Now listen to me, just a minute. Secondly, the most important point is that when we put our points across to both the parties, both the parties would not be able to argue logically.
So nobody
will
can
come
argue.
Down, they will come down to
this level.
Yes, they will come down to this level.
That's that. I just.